We're gathering at the hospital here for the funeral and the demonstration at the same time. Last night, 110 people were injured. Live bullets were being used all the time. This is the 7th of February, 2018.